It's a tradition around here on News 10, a reminder that not all the news is bad.
No. Here's a look back at some of this week's good news. Little Smokey is a little sleepy, but that's a good thing. The bear cub was badly burned in a wildfire this summer, but now he's big, healthy, and starting to hibernate at Lake Tahoe Wildlife Care. He'll wake up in the spring in a new home back in the wild.